Hey guys, John with Off-Grid Homesteading, July 3rd, happy Independence Day. Anyway, fell off the roof, down over here, almost fell off down in that section right there. My hand came down and smacked into the board and just basically hyperextended my fingers, and still a little bit swollen back through here. I can't bend more than that, and I can't really extend more than that. The other day I couldn't go more than this or that, so I just took the week off, week or so. We ran down, went over to deliver a puppy in Dallas from some people coming up from Austin. So we got one puppy left, I think that's going next week. And anyway, I'm feeling enough, I can grab enough with my hand where I can actually keep going. So I'm gonna go ahead, we're gonna finish measuring all of these pieces here, finish this last piece. After that's done, then we're gonna work on the zip board. Somewhere between putting this on, I'm gonna do some flashing, get some waterproofing on the top, then we'll do some zip board, is kind of the goal. So anyway, that's what we're gonna do. Thanks for watching. If you like our channel, please subscribe. And if you wanna get notified of the videos every time we do an update to the channel, hit the little bell button on there, and you'll be notified every time we send out a new video. Talk to you soon, guys. Bye-bye. Hey guys, here's what we got done today. So we got that framed up, ready to put a board on it, ready to go. This one is ready to go. So I had to move this window over there. We got to finish trim up here. We ran out of small pieces of trim, so we figured as we're trimming out the rest of this, we'll have pieces left over that will give us the ability to finish off this stuff down here, that stuff up there, and so on. So going around this whole thing, we've got the Nana's bedroom over here. Need a zip board. The east end down here, we're gonna zip board. And then, hi Turk Turk. Hi baby, what you doing? I am doing a little tour here. And then we're gonna zip board the rest of all of this. So hopefully, weather holds out, maybe we can finish that tomorrow. Thanks again for watching. Catch you guys in the next episode. Talk to you later.